we're broadcasting live from Hard Crash Micro Hard, Washington, home of the loudest and most caffeinated strung-out stadium in the league. So grab your Venti Double Shot non-fat skinny chai iced tea lattes and try not to let your ears bleed as we get ready for kickoff. Now this is going to be a bloody game. The teams are loading their weapons and sharpening their spikes. The Lost Wages Invaders battle the Micro Hard Mutilators. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hello once again, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here, along with Brickhead Mulligan.
Huh?
Hey, how'd your checkup go?
Well, good news, bad news. Doc says I passed my physical.
Oh, that's good.
But I flunked my mental.
Not too good.
Well, it's 50-50. Better odds than I get in Vegas.
Get a point. And it's first and ten. Threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and ten. Oh, and the defense jumps onside. If he was still talking, he'd be saying, Psycho Killer Keska Say. What the fuck? First and ten. And they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down in a mile.
Hot one, hot two.
That's a great 9-yard completion there.
Hey, it ain't great if you don't score or move the chains.
Second down and a lock.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, with a punishing hit. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
He had it for a second there. Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
It for maybe a yard. They've got to open up the offense here, Bricks. Third down and nine. That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. Thank God he's still got his leg. He's going to need all of it for this kick. He's got the distance, and the kick is good! They need a good return here to set up the offense. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Their marketing team hates it.
And it's first and ten. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. First first down and forever. Oh, good run. He nearly broke it open, Bricks.
Yeah, and I nearly blew three times the legal limit last night leaving the stadium. And I nearly did not get arrested, get thrown face first into a paddy wagon, get taken for a rough ride. And I nearly did not have prison sex in lockup.
Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And it's first and 10. And the defense goes for the jugular. If this guy could talk before he died, what do you think he'd be saying, Bricks?
Psycho killer! Just to say, what the fuck?
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Second down and long.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And then catch will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
First down and 3.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And he runs it in for the touchdown. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
And it's first and 10. Call that about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And that's how you run it, folks. Picks up 8 there. Second down and 2.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And the defense was reading him like a ball. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot
eight. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
Second down, the size of Bricks Wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
you guys love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
Second down and nine.
Hot one, hot two.
Great run for a 9-yard gain. And we've got a tight battle here as quarter one comes to an end.
Finally.
Third down and a sliver.
Hot one, hot two.
That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and ten.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
Hot one, hot two.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
First and two.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
And he lateral touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It's good. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
It's first and ten.
Hot one.
He picks up 8 yards on that pass. Second down and two.
Hot one. Hot two. Hot.
This is your brain, and this is your brain. Even though he's a big, nasty D lineman, he's still got his hands up for the deflection. Third and two.
Hot one, hot two.
First down! And this guy is a stud, Bricks.
Yeah, telling me! Nice run!
No, I mean, he's a real stud. He works at the Mutant Stud Farm weekends and summers.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
I'm gonna say maybe 3 yards, but a tough 3 yards. Second down and seven.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Runs it in for the touchdown.
Why didn't the skeleton dance in the rock club, Grim?
Yeah, I don't know.
He had no body to dance with. That's a pretty good one.
They're going for 2 points. Stops him cold. That play just got blown to hell.
It got blown to shit.
The home home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And like every one of my barbecues, this guy's on fire. Does he like original or extra? You know, a lot of guys talk about stepping up their game, Bricks. He just stepped up and blew up. He's got a lot of guts, doesn't he? And you can see the grounds crew cleaning him up now. Hot potato gets him every time. And that'll bring up second and one.
Hot one, hot two.
Shoveled his feet so well on that play, he should go to lost wages and deal cards. First down! And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he just wrestles away from, and he rumbles for nine on that play. And that'll bring up second and one.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, this guy just loves punishing the defenders. That's a first down. And that takes us to the 2-minute warning. And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
Sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him.
And they quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
Well, that's two timeouts burned, and you have to wonder, Bricks, are they desperate or are they in control?
I'm speaking from experience, Grim, but it really is hard to do both at the same time, and I have mastered it.
Oh, nice hit! And that'll be their final timeout. Third down and five.
One, hot two,
eight. And that is caught for a first down. First and four.
Hot one, hot two, eight.
Defense was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. The offense goes into their 2-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing as a hurry-up offense, you moron.
Perfect pass and a score! Hey, just think, 3 years ago, Bricks, this robot was a fake ATM machine stealing millions. Now he's scoring in front of millions. That's NFL football, folks. And they line up for the extra point. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. Great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Can kind of reminds me of that painting of Dad carving a turkey. And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. Well, the third quarter coming up. Bricks, this game has been a hot mess so far.
Yeah, kind of like the morning after eating hot chicken wings. It's a hot mess on the exit ramp, if you know what I mean.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
He turned into a mutant fireball with the flame on dirty trip, and anything he touches gets flummoxed. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. It's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And the ball is lateral to his teammate. We're talking street ball here. Defense must have called a hot potato dirty trick. That'll wake you up and then put you to sleep permanently.
You snooze, you lose.
Unless you're in a sleeping contest.
First down and six.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And that was a perfect pass, and he scores handily. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Bricks. It means he can return it for, you know what? Never mind. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
Hot one, hot two,
hey. Quarterback just had enough and calls a murder ball dirty trick to lay waste to the defense.
And the defender just got cut in half.
And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. And it's first and ten. And that's that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 on that play. Second down and 5.
Hot one.
Oh, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Get the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talking to you.
Look out. That's an all-out attack on the QB. In some leagues, you aren't even allowed to touch the QB. In the NFL, they have plays just for killing them. That's what I'm talking about. First down and 5. You've got to catch that. Second down and 5. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. They're going for 2. Well, that 2-point conversion attempt failed miserably. I mean, that was just terrible. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Man, what a hit that was. It's 1st and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
He might have managed to dig out a yard on that one.
Not my yard. Got too much buried in, you know, the usual money, bodies, coffee cans filled with, mostly coffee. Tastes better, like Eskimos burying salmon heads, kimchi. Fermented anything really tastes good.
Hot three.
And he snatches that one out of the air for a 1st down. See if they can get something going here. And it's 1st and 10. And he'll pick up 7 yards on that play. Second and 3.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And that'll give him 4 more downs to punish the defense. And you better believe they will. And it's 1st and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Whoa, and he laterals the ball to the defense. Didn't give an inch. No gain on that play. Second down and 10. And the defense jumps on sides trying to mutilate the QB. And that unsportsmanlike play of the day brought to you by the good folks at Speedy's Drive Through Funeral Parlor Service, located just off the Beltway, exit 5. And it's 1st and 10. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hey!
First and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
You know what they say, sometimes the best offense is a... And here comes the extra point attempt. It's good. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And like a monkey trying to fuck a greased football, he gets away in a hurry. And it's first and 10. And he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and 10. The third quarter has ended, and we'll need a huge rally or a high death toll to make this one interesting. And it's first and 10. Hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutant meat.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and 10. My friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. Second and 3. Third down, and the punter is warming up.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
Most kickers should be able to make this one.
But will this kicker make it? Find out next time on NFL Game Day.
He is automatic. Nice kick.
Boring. Just get the points and let's move on.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one. Hot two.
And the QB might as well just bury himself now because this guy's full on. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. He's at the 20. The 10.
Holy mother of mutant mayhem. He scored.
Yeah. There are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitting.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And the offense goes into their two-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brick's Matt's stoopsing time.
That's why the girls call me Speedy.
And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had shown on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
And it's first and ten. Talk about Butterfingers. He should have had that one. When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. Perfect pass and the score! Man, are these guys greedy or desperate? Either way, they're going for two. And he gets into the end zone for the conversion. When skeletons make it to the end zone in one piece, that's always cause for celebration. The onside kick is a desperation play, but it's their only chance at this point to steal a possession.
Stealing ain't right, Grim. It just ain't right.
And it's first and ten. A nice run there for 8 yards. Second down and two. And they just popped his eyes in the back of his head. That quarterback could be hurting or dead. Third down and five. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and ten. Second down and a lot. Oh, big catch, big run, big touchdown.
Yeah, big deal. Mr. Meat for Brains ran with a ball and didn't fall down.
Well, that should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
Same as Britz's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Yeah, she called that rabbit sex.
No, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peckerhead. Catch the ball, asshole.
And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. And there's an 8-yard catch.
Chipping away with those medium passes, I like it. Like a patient prison break.
He picks up a 2. And the offense goes into their 2-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Britt's match stupsing time.
That's why the girls call me Speedy Gonzalez.
And the team refuses to quit. They stay alive with 4 new downs. And it's first. And he takes a timeout here. They have 2 left. I wonder if he has a plan.
Well, maybe he's just going to take the teeth out of the back of his neck that have been stuck there since the opening play.
Hot 1, hot 2.
Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line of scrimmage. He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
He'll be going onside here, and the return team is ready for it. No surprises here. The 4 people on the planet who care about rules and kickoffs must be happy to see a flag down.
I'm just happy to see anything after that laser pointer accident.
I know, do it.
Looks like they're lined up for an onside kick. You know, before the last play, Bricks, I didn't even know you can have penalties on kicks. And now this shit? And it's 1st and 10. And that's a sack. The quarterback has to get rid of the ball there. And the defense uses their 2nd timeout to stop the clock to preserve time for their offense. 2nd down in a very lot. The brain scrambler. And defense burns its last timeout. You can't take them into the locker room, so you might as well use them now.
Why would you want to take a timeout into the locker room, Grim? That doesn't sound right.
Man, oh man, he hit that line the way your wife hits the all-you-can-eat buffet at Crabapple Trees, Bricks.
You're telling me. She ate 47 Salisbury steaks one time. Thought she had food poisoning. Turns out her low intestines just exploded.
No, that's a relief, because there's nothing worse than food poisoning.
You're telling me.
Oh, with the brutal hit. Second down and 6. The Mutilators mutilated the opposition today and walk away with a win. It was a decisive win. The home crowd is cheering and throwing up at the same time. Too much excitement and booze will do that to you. And the players are celebrating as they search for missing appendages. They left it all on the field today, or most of it anyway.
Oh, you're not kidding. The blood and gut sucking Zamboni is coming out now. Hey, if anyone needs a liver transplant, there's a nice looking one down on the 40-yard line.
And let's hear what the MVP has to say.
Oh, I can't wait to hear what the most valuable prickhead has to say. Blah, 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 you suck. You tanked my fantasy game last week, you douchebag.
Once again, the folks at Evil SN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Micro Hard Corporation. They get it right every up.